Your health is getting super low.
Oh shit, you're right. Compliment me a few times.
I love that necklace and your hair. You're so pretty.
Really? What else?
Okay, don't get too carried away. You know that I'm just trying to help you.
Thank you.
I looked and you're still in the lead for class president.
Seriously, that's great news.
Why didn't you tell me Jessica was gonna run too?
Jessica, like my best friend Jessica.
Yeah, she signed up a few days ago. Now she's in like third place.
What? I need to go talk to her. Jess, I didn't know you were running for class president too.
Yeah, and you're gonna lose to me, bitch.
What?
You're hideous and I never wanted to be friends.
Okay, seriously, stop. You're killing my health.
Guys, get her. You're ugly.
Your hair looks so ratty.
I hate your clothing.
You're built like a Roblox character.
What is wrong with you? Why are you doing this?
Have fun winning with no health left. I can help you to get your health back.
I don't even know you.
Trust me, you're gonna want to hear this.
Stranger danger. Okay.
Is this some kind of joke? I'm not being called ugly forever. Decline.
Sis, I already accepted my name, the first one.
Really? What was it?
Sandra. Isn't that pretty?
Like that girl from Greece? That's so cute. My first one was ugly.
Oh, well, you accepted it, right?
No, why would I accept it?
I mean, it's true. You are ugly. Be careful, don't run out of choices.
Please, I'm sure the next one's gonna be better than that. Anything is. Another one? Short stuff? I'm not even that short, I'm 5'3". The third one better be good. Hey, Mom, do you know what happens when you run out of name choices?
We don't know, some people think that you die.
Oh.
Why are you asking?
I've already declined two of them, they were terrible.
You cannot decline the third one, whatever you do.
Please don't be bad. Please.
Idiot? My last one cannot be idiot. I can't take that.
This name is your final option. You have to accept it.
I don't want to be called idiot for the rest of my life.
You really don't have a choice at this point.
Well, what really happens when you run out of names?
No one's ever run out, but you could die.
That seems a little dramatic.
I don't think you should be the one to find out.
I'm gonna do it. Please don't kill me. I'm okay.
Good! What happened with your name? Hello. What happened to the name?
It picked one for me instead.
Your reaction's making me think it's not good.
It says car accident.
That's not even a name.
There's gotta be some way I can change that, right?
Not that I know of, car accident.
Become nameless.
You should just become nameless.
I don't know if I want to have no name forever.
Well, what is the other option?
Being called car accident. There has got to be some way I can change it myself.
I know where you can go.
Bro, where did you come from?
Don't worry about that. You need to go to this address alone.
You want me to pull up to a random sketchy address alone?
I promise they can change your name for you.
Okay, I'll do it.
At the door, the password is cheese.
Cheese? Really? Okay.
Hello, what's the password?
Cheese?
Oh, yes, come right this way. So, what do you want?
I need to change my name, like, really badly.
I can do that, but you're gonna have to pay.
Pay, like, how much money?
No, not with money. The only way to get a new name is to steal one from someone you know.
What?
Dude, my first kiss is in an hour!
Really? You're gonna need this.
Gum? I don't need this. My breath smells fine.
No, your breath always stinks. You love garlic.
At least I won't be lonely for the next 10 years.
What?
10 years? I'm gonna be 30!
Hey, some people are just late bloomers.
There's gotta be some way I can speed it up, right?
The only way is to make someone else fall in love with you.
But no one loves me!
I can understand why no one would.
Bailey, I need to tell you something.
Not now, Kyle. I'm trying to find somebody who will fall in love with me.
Can you listen to me for just 1 second?
What?
What I was trying to say is that...
Maybe I can get Chad to fall in love with me. He's always looked at me kind of funny.
Ugh, you don't know how to listen at all.
Tell me later. Chad, do you want to go on a date with me?
Nah, sorry. I actually just had my first kiss.
Ugh.
Bailey, please, wait up.
Kyle, what?
I was trying to tell you that I love you.
What do you mean that you love me? You're my best friend. You're not supposed to love me.
I've been in love with you ever since I met you.
You mean just as friends, right?
No, not just as friends. I have a crush on you.
Kyle, I don't know how to say this politely, but I don't like you.
What? But we're always flirting with each other.
Yeah, because I thought we were joking.
Come on, can't you just give me a chance?
No.
Bailey, please, just let me take you on one date.
No.
You are just so stubborn. No wonder you're always single.
That's not true. Oh, 30 years. I'm gonna die alone.
Hey, Bailey, did you seriously reject Kyle that badly?
Yeah, but how did you hear that?
He's going around telling everyone.
Oh, you're kidding.
You do know that when you reject someone, your kiss gets further away.
What?
That's probably why yours went up 20 years.
Kyle, wait up.
No, you're too late.
Kyle, come on, wait up.
No, I told you you're already too late. I have a new girlfriend.
A girlfriend? How did you even get a girlfriend that quickly?
A lot of people like me. Oh, and here she is. Hey, sweetheart. Well, see you later.
But...
Was that Kyle with the most popular girl here?
Yeah, if I'm seeing that right.
He upgraded from you. So what are you gonna do now?
I have to find someone else to fall in love with me. I can't have no kisses for 50 years.
Yeah, that sounds like a personal problem. I'm out.
Hey, Mike, do you want to be my first kiss?
No, you look like Barney the dinosaur, not in a cute way.
Ryan, you want to kiss me, right?
Absolutely not.
This is never going to work. Literally, no one likes me.
Class, welcome our new student, Jake.
This might be my chance. You can come sit next to me.
I'm Jake. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I'm Bailey.
No, choose a life to live. I don't think I should get on the submarine, so princess it is.
My princess or a cupcake in this dress?
Princess, come on, we need to get going now.
To what?
Your speech, of course, in front of the whole kingdom.
I can't. I think I'm sick.
Don't be foolish, let's go. First you start out with your song, and then you give the speech. It's so simple. Please welcome Princess B.
Hello, everyone. I would like to start us off with a song. Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy. Grab my... I'm talking.
Okay, that's quite enough.
And that will be all for the song portion.
Now give them your announcement.
Yes, everyone. The announcement is that I'm pregnant.
No, oh my god, that's not the announcement. What is wrong with you right now?
I told you I wasn't feeling very well.
You have made this whole kingdom a laughing stock.
I don't think I'm cut out to be a princess. An artist or a... star? I don't know what that means. Artist it is.
Hi, are you the artist for today?
I think so.
Great, you'll be doing a portrait of my daughter.
Yeah, I can definitely do that. You are so pretty.
We'll be paying you $100,000 for this piece.
Okay, let's begin. Voila, I am all done.
Amazing, let me see it.
Okay, here you go.
What the fuck is that?
What do you mean? I got all the details and everything, even the bracelet you're wearing.
Absolutely not. It looks like a kindergartner did it. Do it again.
Fine, I'll do it again. Is this one more close to your liking?
What is wrong with you? You're fired.
I can't believe that girl didn't like my painting. A high school teacher or an assassin? I don't think I can handle 30 high schoolers. Let's hope that I have good aim.
Sick, I look cool this time.
Hey, we have a very important job for you.
Me?
Yes, you must kill this 27-year-old CEO.
But he didn't do anything wrong.
It doesn't matter. A rival company paid us to kill him. Take this. All you have to do is dump it in his drink. The payout for this job is $1 million.
Okay. I'm not even old enough to go into a bar.
Ma'am, ID, please.
I'm here for the city safety inspection.
Oh, I am so sorry about that, ma'am. Come right in.
Thank you. That should not have been that easy. Hi, is this seat taken?
No, it's not. Would you actually mind watching this drink while I go to the bathroom?
Of course, it would be no problem.
Hey, I'm back. How about we do a cheers to meeting tonight?
Yeah, cheers. Wait a second. Hi, beautiful. I'm going to be doing my whole face of makeup using only filters. Starting with eyebrows using this filter.
I feel like my eyebrows are close to this already.
We're done with brows. Let's move on. You already knew what I was going to do for contour. My head is definitely a rectangle. I'm built like a Fruit Loops box.
This is almost exactly how I normally do it. I feel like it's going to look really good. Time for some freckles. Let's see what we get. I guess I won't be wearing this makeup outside my house. This is actually not that easy. I picked the random Halloween eyeliner for some spice. Of course, it gave me the most difficult one. I have no idea if this looks good or not. I should have done eyeshadow first, but all right. One of my friends just asked me to hang out. Not right now. Lastly, we are doing some random lips. Come on. Should I send a picture to my crush like this? Okay, and this is our final look from all of those filters combined. I don't know how I feel about this. I don't think I'm gonna go outside the house. I kind of killed it. I think I did a good job.
Ooh, a button.
No, don't press that.
Why not?
Nobody knows what it does and we're not allowed to press it.
Why is it there then?
I don't know why it's there, but you're not going to be the one to find out.
What if it's like $1 million?
Or what if it literally ends the world? You need to go to school and don't press it while you're there, okay?
Okay, I won't.
I heard that someone got rich from pressing it last year.
What are you guys talking about?
What the button does, we all want to know. Someone told me that it's like a genie and if you press it, you get 3 wishes. Hey Bailey, I'll give you $100 if you press the button right now.
Make it 200 and you got a deal.
Easy, you got yourself a deal. You're not really gonna press the button, right?
Yeah, what's the worst that could happen?
Nobody knows, and that's why you don't press it.
We'll be fine.
Does that say what I think it says? Oh my God, we're all gonna die!
Hey, whoa, are you okay?
No, dude, he broke up with me over the phone!
I am so sorry. He does not deserve you.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm taking selfies. But you were just sobbing like 3 minutes ago. Nah, I'm over it.
Guys, it's about to be midnight!
I'm so nervous to see how many smiles I got.
It'll be a lot. You're the happiest person I know.
I hope so.
Oh, wait, it's happening right now! I have 1,000. What about you?
1.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I just won't smile.
Are you sure? I've never seen you sad. Hey, Bailey!
Hey, guys.
Whoa, what is wrong with you?
I only got 1 smile.
Oh, that sucks. I have 4,000. Wait, does that mean you can't smile, like, at all?
No, only the 1 time.
Ew, we can't hang out with you. Come on, guys, let's go. I'm sorry, I have to follow them. Don't listen to them. They're assholes. It's not your fault.
They were my only friends.
I'll be your only friend instead, then. Also, I might have a way of helping you out.
Why you gotta be so mean?
You need to stay away from my boyfriend. He's coming over, and I know that you like him.
Maybe we got lost in translation?
Don't pretend like you don't know. I saw you flirting with him.
It must be exhausting always rooting for the anti-hero.
Oh, hey, Bailey. I like your outfit today.
Lately, I've been dressing for revenge.
I'm glad you're in a good mood. That made my day a little bit better.
Everything will be all right if you keep me next to you.
Wait, really? That's really sweet of you.
You belong with me.
To be honest, I'm in love with you, not your sister. I used her to get here.
Boys only want love if it's torture.
I knew it. I knew you were trying to steal my boyfriend this whole time.
There's nothing I do better than revenge.
How could you do this to me? You're my sister.
Don't blame me. Love made me crazy.
There is something seriously wrong with you, and you were done.
It's me. Hi, I'm the problem. It's me.
I was wondering if you guys have Christmas specials.
No, we do not have any Christmas specials. Sorry. Wait, aren't you that guy from yesterday?
I'm super late. I have to go. Goodbye.
I hate people around the holidays.
Me too.
Dude, there's another gift for you, but you're gonna need 2 hands for this.
A guitar? Holy shit! I need to find out who's been giving me these, and I know that guy has something to do with it.
He left. What are you gonna do? Chase him down?
That's a good idea! Sir, wait!
Yes?
Who are you, and why have you been giving me presents?
It's not me, but I do know someone who can help you. Take this number and call them.
Why would I call this random phone number? Where did he go? I have nothing else to do. Hello?
Hello? Who is this?
Do you like any car insurance?
Salespeople again? Bye.
No, wait.
One?
How can
well,
you?
Well, at least he's popular.
Honey, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay, just checking. I love you.
I love you too, Mom.
I know it's been hard, but try to have a good day, okay?
I will.
Guys, it's about to be midnight.
I'm so nervous to see how many smiles I got.
It'll be a lot. You're the happiest person I know.
I hope so.
Oh, wait, it's happening right now. I have 1,000. What about you?
1.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I just won't smile.
Are you sure? I've never seen you sad. Hey, Bailey.
Hey, guys.
Whoa, what is wrong with you?
I only got one smile.
Oh, that sucks. I have 4,000. Wait, does that mean you can't smile, like, at all?
No, only the one time.
Ew, we can't hang out with you. Come on, guys, let's go. I'm sorry, I have to follow them. Don't listen to them. They're assholes. It's not your fault.
They were my only friends.
I'll be your only friend instead, then. Also, I might have a way of helping you out.
Why you gotta be so mean?
You need to stay away from my boyfriend. He's coming over and I know that you like him.
Maybe we got lost in translation?
Don't pretend like you don't know. I saw you flirting with him.
It must be exhausting always rooting for the anti-hero.
Oh, hey, Bailey. I like your outfit today.
Lately, I've been dressing for revenge.
I'm glad you're in a good mood. That made my day a little bit better.
Everything will be all right if you keep me next to you.
Wait, really? That's really sweet of you.
You belong with me.
To be honest, I'm in love with you, not your sister. I used her to get here.
Boys only want love if it's torture.
I knew it! I knew you were trying to steal my boyfriend this whole time!
There's nothing I do better than revenge.
How could you do this to me? You're my sister!
Don't blame me. Love made me crazy.
There is something seriously wrong with you, and you were done!
It's me. Hi, I'm the problem. It's me.
$20 to me or my mom. I don't really need it right now, so maybe she can use it. Hey, that bracelet is so cute. When did you get it?
Oh, I used the $20 that I got this morning to go and buy it. What did you get?
I gave my $20 to my mom, so nothing.
That's cute or whatever, but I needed this bracelet. Do you see how cute it is?
A new car, what? Well, if I give it to my mom, she'll probably just give me her old one, so...
Dude, there is no way you gave that one to your mom, too. I'm gonna get a G-Wagon for my car. Wait, why aren't you taking any of them for yourself?
I don't know, I'm happy with what I have, so it's fine.
Okay, you are insane if you give this one to your mom, too.
Well, I'm probably still gonna live with her anyway, so it's our house.
You have fun with that? I'm gonna go live in a mansion, okay? I just know you're gonna regret that. Ooh, I could get a mansion on the beach.
Did you just get another one, too?
No, I only got the 3 questions before.
I think I just got $10 million.
What? What do you mean?
It just says plus $10 million.
Dude, what? You are so lucky. You have to give me some of that.
You can have some. I can't keep it all, but I have to tell my mom.
Why do you give everything to your mom? You should keep it for yourself instead.
Maybe I want to, okay? I love her.
I want some of the money, too.
Yeah, you better give me some for lunch.
Me too.
I have to go.
Honey, I'm sorry, but there's leftovers in the fridge for dinner. I didn't have enough money for a new meal tonight.
You don't need to worry about it anymore.
Why? What are you talking about?
Check the bank account.
How many zeros is that? $10 million? Where did you get all of this from? Thank you so much. This is gonna change our lives.
I love you.
You guys need to give me all of the money right now.
Whoa, hang on a second.
You need to transfer all $10 million into my account by the end of the day or else.
Save my mom or save all the money.
You have to keep all the money, sweetheart. It'll change your life.
No, Mom, I can't do that to you.
At least I would die knowing that you'll stay happy.
I'm sorry, we can find money another way.
No way, you actually just gave me all of the money. See you later, suckers.
I can't believe you just did that for me. I love you.
Of course, I love you.
We need to find some other way to make money.
I'll get a second job. It'll be fine.
I'll be happy with anything as long as it's with you.
Me too.
Bailey, I heard a rumor that you actually lost all the money.
Yeah, it's true.
I bet you're so jealous now that you have nothing. I have such a nice car and a house.
Whatever.
You are just so dumb. I would have saved all the money over my mom.
You know what? Even if I did have the money, I wouldn't have given any of it to you.
Why? What? You said that you would.
You're just kind of a bitch.
Excuse me?
Choose between smart or pretty. What? Why can't I be both? I'm not picking one. This is stupid.
The first group for this project will be Bailey, Tyler, and then Steven. Listen, Blondie, you can just put on lip gloss or whatever you do. Leave this to us.
Excuse me? I'm probably smarter than you are.
Yeah, right. You're probably dumb as a rock.
We'll see about that.
The answer is 42.
That's not right.
I am not wrong. I did the math. What are you talking about?
I can do it for you.
You're not going to be doing anything. Yes, Bailey?
Could I do this project alone?
Are you sure? It's a lot of work.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Okay, if you insist. Good luck getting an F on this project.
Good luck balding at 25.
You got the highest score on this project by far.
Really?
You're the only one who got a 98.
That is not possible. There must be some kind of mistake. Bailey, you need to come with us right now for breaking the system.
That's why I think Grimace should run for president.
That was the stupidest shit I've ever heard.
Everyone bullies me or everyone flirts with me. Honestly, I want to know what they have to say about me. Hey, do you have a pencil I could borrow?
Yeah, you can take this one and shove it right up your ass, you dumb fucking bitch.
Okay, thanks.
I've literally seen toes that are prettier than you.
Toes don't even have a face.
Yeah, exactly.
Have you ever thought about the world ending?
No.
If we were the last two people on Earth and had to repopulate, I would just let everyone die instead.
I gotta give it to them. They're definitely clever.
Hey, I heard you've been making music.
Yeah, I have.
It was so bad it made me want to rip my ears off of my head and put them into a blender. Hey, Bailey.
What?
You should put this brown paper bag on your head so we don't have to look at your ugly face anymore.
Guess the song for $10 million? I'm gonna be so good at this. 90% of my brain is song lyrics. I'm a doll, but I still want to party. I just heard this. It was in the Barbie movie. It has to be Barbie World. Yes, I am totally gonna win.
You have a peanut brain. There's no way you can win.
Yeah, you wanna bet?
Yeah, whoever loses has to clean the entire house for a year.
Deal. 100 bands of Chanel-y. What? Is that like a kind of pasta? Oh my god, why are you shaking your ass?
Because I'm trying to get famous on TikTok. I'm dancing to Ice Spice's new song.
Deli! This is way too easy. At least give me something hard. Why does it feel like I'm never enough? I feel like I've heard that somewhere before. Oh, runner up. Duh. Won't somebody give me the antidote? I have never heard that before. How am I supposed to guess?
Better figure it out or I'll win.